Too much mustard on that hot dog. Sure would like to hit the center ramp. Up there. Oh shit, it's starting to do that. Like the flipper, it's causing the flippers to go dead. Lamp dick. Actually, that was a doom loop. Or doom ramp, I mean. I'm having some trouble finding that sweet spot. Doom ramp. Losing. Not now, honey. I just double flipper bitched it. Thank you. I'll miss my golden opportunity. Gotta love it. Single file down the fucking sides. Guess I counted. Potentially. So, I guess since I made it to this point, I'll kind of explain how this table works so you guys can have an understanding as to why the hell I'm doing what I'm doing. The main storyline of this table involves lighting up everything on this billboard here. Lighting up all the numbers. The numbers you see up here correspond to the various targets down here. But the thing of it is you never want to actively aim for any of them. Sometimes it can be disastrous. You hit this target over here, it could just ricochet off straight into the right outlet. You hit any of the blue targets over here, same thing, you can ricochet off straight over into the left inlet, or outlet, excuse me. So, your main shot is either the center ramp or the right ramp. If you make the right ramp, it'll spot one of these numbers. So the right ramp is actually a much safer shot to do this with. So again, you never want to actively aim for any of these targets. But if you do light up all the numbers, lock is lit. And then to light the lock, hit the right ramp. And you can also, there's kind of a double dip mechanic in this. If you only have one number left to light up, make the ramp shot definitely, because one, you'll spot that number, and at the same time, you'll lock a ball. So two for one. Another big thing. During multi-ball, basically, hit the center ramp. And then the right ramp, and you'll get a jackpot. And then from there on after, I think any ramp gets you $250,000. As long as you have multi-ball going. Aside from that, the center ramp, it's actually a legit tournament strategy. That's it. Center ramp. Keep hitting over and over and over. You'll build up your end-of-ball bonus. When your end-of-ball bonus reaches 99, from there on after, each ramp you get gets you a 200,000 end of the road bonus. So again, you could just loop this center ramp over and over and over. I think you guys can see it, the jackpot thing here. Let me double check. Okay. Upper right here, if you take down this bank of drop targets that's over here, right here in the middle, You'll upgrade this. But the way the jackpots work, though, it's not cumulative. It doesn't accumulate. Whatever is lit is exactly what you get. You don't get 1.5 million and then 1.25, and then you don't get all the other stuff here. You get whatever is lit. So sometimes you actually do not want to hit any of the drop targets. Like if say 1.5 mil an extra ball is lit, stay away from the drop targets. You don't want to take them down because you don't want it to go up 1 to 2 million. You don't want it to go up one more to 2 million and then miss out on your chance. So. Oh, and this table kind of like Whirlwind works differently. As far as multipliers, whenever you lock a ball, you get a multiplier. So it's, like I say, it works differently from most other tables. Doom ramp. Okay. Oh. Oh, forgot about the center post being there. I saw the ball about to drain, so I just started milkshaking the table, trying to intentionally tilt it. But no, it bounced off. Oh, and also too, double dip, and also too, that skill shot, no matter what you get, you can kind of see it back there, where it says spot, it does the same thing, it spots a number. Too much. Oh, so much for that. Got it. Whoop. One and only chance. We're at 99 miles. Like I said, every center ramp shot, 200K. And like I said earlier, this is a legit tournament strategy too. Boring as fuck, but when it comes to tournaments, it's all about that score. Need a new wire. Oh, fucked it up. Pitching. Did I make that on accident? That might have been why. The ball went in that shelter, that cylinder towards the back of the table. What's it doing, Ram? Thought I'd get a 2-for-1 out of that, but apparently not. Perfect. Doom Ram. Get out of there. Nice to get that drop target. There we go, got it. So now for jackpot, extra ball is lit. Oh, went right by me. Actually, I have to hit the center ramp. Well, there goes my extra ball. Okay. Finally got it. Get out of there. fucked it up. I fucked it up. Got it. Lamp, dick. Also, the way it's looking right now, there may not be a Zachariah session. Yeah. Kind of going over long on arcade. Lower back has been getting to tighten up as well. To get in that saucer. Right by me. Okay. Not so much for that. To get in that left saucer. Thank you. double flipper bitched that one. Killed that one. Right by me. Doom ramp. Right ramp, Joe. Need you to hit the right ramp. Actually landed that, and the ball then goes straight down the middle. All right, I gotta get up. But I'm pretty close to beating my previous score, so. Double dip. Alright. Center ramp. Gotta hit the right ramp. It's fucking doing it again. It normally doesn't do that. Thank you. Need a new wire. Need a new wire. Never mind. I thought I'd be able to knock that ball out of the middle, but apparently not. And I believe I have beaten my previous score. It's only ball two. That's fine. This is one of the reasons why I intentionally tilt tables. We're gonna be here a while. That's fine. Yeah. No, it's 58. Oh, that's fine. Flipped it.